promise of your touch. The moments of frustration that always hurt so much. The look in your eye that seems to say nothing's ever enough. Well, it seems like I've tried every way to give you all my I've said and done, and I tried to keep my distance. Oh, I knew there was something wrong, but without communication, without a message from your heart, there's only empty expectation. What you gonna do? Everything I say and everything I do never seems to satisfy you. So I'll say it again, I'm gonna let you go. It's up to you.
Welcome to our DVD party. It's good to see you. Thank you for coming. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Here's a song from the 20th century for you. Thank you. on a July morning, I was looking for love with the strength of a new day dawning and the beautiful sun. And at the sound of the first bird singing, I was leaving for home with the storm and the night behind me and a road of my own. Wasn't a stone that I left unturned, no, no. And I must have tried more than a thousand faces. Not one was aware of the fire that burned in my heart, in my
with the strength
of a new day dawning, and the beautiful sun at the sound of the first bird singing. I was leaving for home with the storm and the night behind me, and I rode on my horse. When the day came, the resolution, I've been looking for you. La, la, la. We'll be right back. I done the rancher's daughter, and I sure did hurt his pride. Angelic. Well, there's 100 miles of desert lies between his hide and mine. I don't need no food and no water, Lord, 'cause I'm just running out of time. Fighting, killing, well, why are those women gonna put me to my grave? Yes, they losing, crying, nothing left to say. But my life, but my life, but my life, my guitar, ladies and gentlemen, let me hear ya. Well, I stood on a ridge, shunned religion, thinking the world was mine. I made my a big, big mistake, stealing when I should have been buying, stealing when I should have been buying, stealing when I should have been buying. What was I doing? Stealing when I should have been buying. I was stealing when I should have been buying. I should have been buying. I was stealing when I should have been I was downtown drinking with the boys, all of a sudden coming out of the noise. One of my so-called friends about ruined my night. He told me you'd been seen around, told me you'd been playing the town, seemingly without respect for the fact that you're mine. You think you're coming back to me? You're adding insult to injury. You better try your luck some other day. When you can
give me a reason, give me a reason, give me a reason to stay.
The more I realize, the more it hurts. You're out there acting like some small town flirt, telling me you're spending your nights dreaming of me. You're asking me to overlook, asking me to let you off the hook. Well, obviously, that's not the way it's gonna be. You're so busy making up my mind, I'm gonna do it in my own sweet time. Come back, baby, when you got something better to say.
When you can give me a reason, give me a reason, give me a reason to stay. Give me a reason, give me a reason to stay.
Take it away, me. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, how about it? That was a song called Give Me a Reason off the last CD of new songs I released a couple years ago, or a year or so ago. The CD is called The Last Dance, and we'll play a couple more songs from that album tonight. But right now, we're going to go back two or three records to an album I did called Glimpse of Glory. And this is a song with a a message that's very important to me, and it's a message of hope, and well, I just hope you like it. A little different. To be part of the show, are you willing to leave God behind? Do you think you can ride on your ego and pride with your faith out of sight, out of mind? I want you to know, I don't want you to wait. I want you to know before it's too late. Do you know who to trust as your life turns to dust? Will it be the beginning or the end? 'Cause with eternity to lose, be very careful as you choose whether God is your enemy or your friend. I want you to know, I don't want you to wait. I want you to know before it's too late. He's going to return. The tide is gonna turn. Choose to live and learn, or you can crash and burn. He's going to return. Will you be ready when he comes to feel the thunder of his drums? Will you be ready for the call? You can stand or you can fall. He's gonna take it all. Thank you. your silver and gold. If you think it will do you any good, but on your judgment day, there is no price you can pay. For it was paid not in gold, but in blood. I want you to know, I don't want you to wait. I want you to know, before it's too late. He's going to resign. The tide is gonna turn. You can choose to live and learn, or you can crash and burn. He's going to return. He'll be ready when he comes to feel the thunder of his drum. Will you be ready for the call? You can stand or you can fall. He's gonna take it all. He's going to return, and the tide is gonna turn. You can choose to live and learn, or you can crash and burn. He's going to return. Will you be ready when he comes to feel the thunder of his drum? Will you be ready for the call? You can stand or you can fall. He's gonna take it all. He's going to return. Tide is gonna turn. You can chance to live and learn, or you can crash and burn. He's going to return. Will you be ready when he comes? The call. You can stand or you can fall. Gonna take it all. He going to return. Tide is gonna turn. You can choose to live and learn, or you can crash and burn. He going to return. Will you be ready when he comes to feel the thunder of his drum? Will you be ready for the call? You can stand or you can fall. He's gonna take it on. Gentlemen, you're very kind. Thank you very much. I have to tell you, I consider myself to be a very lucky man. I've played with some great, great musicians in my life, in Uriah Heep and out of Uriah Heep, and I'm just so lucky that these guys with me tonight, they're all from your home, 100% live. And I consider myself to be very honored to be playing with them. And I think this is going to turn out to be quite a fine little band. This one's called Crying. Soul to the core of my heart, I'm crying. And I'm dying for the door to close so I can make a new start. I'm crying. Trying to understand it all, how I missed the call. I'm trying, and I'm crying from all the pain inside and all the tears I cried. I'm crying. I wanna hold you again till the nightmare ends. Then I love wash away the lost years. I wanna kiss you again. I wanna kill the pain. Swim in the flood of our tears. But I can't do that now because you're far away from me. I let you go somehow and now it's much too late to see that mistake is that all it takes to erase the love of my life. Seems insane that one moment shame can wipe out all that I've done right. And I tried, how I tried, still I love found a place to hide. And I tried, God knows I tried. Still our love lived and last year. Thank you very much. I'm going to go back to an album, a song I wrote about 1971, actually. It's on a record called Demons and Wizards. And it's got a part at the end that you can all sing if you want to. So I expect to hear you singing and making a lot of noise. Can you do that? All right. Okay. Let's see if you can. Chance to meet him one night wandering. He told me tales and he drank my wine. Me and my magic man kind of feeling fine. Sing it. One, two, three, four. Oh, come on, you can sing it louder than that. One, two, three, four. ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to do a little love song for you now. Any of you that know my songs know I like to write love songs. We always used to include them on our records, and we still do that. This is a particularly special song because I wrote it for my wife, and it was inspired by our love for each other and the fact that we have to be separated quite a bit, like we are now. When I think about the distance between us and how hard it is at times here on my own, then I think about your smile, about our love, and in a while I close my eyes and I'm not alone. Though my footsteps fall, my love won't ever stumble. Through 1,000 miles a day, my love won't tire. For with each passing day, I pray that our love is here to stay. And I close my eyes and kiss you goodnight. Sometimes I whisper your name or dream a while, only lovers' game. All I'm trying to say is that I as I leave my song, my heart remains with you, my love. There really are no more words that I can find. For my love, you are my life. You are the color in my sight. And as I close my eyes, you fill my mind. Sometimes I whisper your name or dream a while, a lonely lover's game. All I'm trying to say is that I I'll soon be coming home. Sometimes I whisper your name. Oh, dream a while, the lonely lover's game. All I'm trying to say is that I love you. I'll soon be coming home. Yes, I will. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to go back to the Last Dance CD and play you something very special. This is the title track from the CD, and it's called The Last Dance. Chance I got to spend a little time with him. We shared a few life stories on that dusty old train. So I thought I'd take a minute and share them again with you. Of all the twists and turns he'd taken in life, how his spirit clung to God to do what was right. Sure, he got the prize, but he never counted the cost. And I felt his pain as he shared with me all that he had lost. Could only see what was there in his eyes, an eternity of wandering in search of the prize. He'd had it all, the money, all the fame and romance, and now he shed a tear as he faced the last dance. There'll be no use to anyone else, and he who gives will take away. You will face the same dark day that even now is all my pain. It's all about what we are willing to share. It's about our hearts and who lives his head as if to say, it's your turn now, just know the game that you're about to play. And it seemed as if right there and then a light came to his eye, as he exchanged the dance of life for a far better prize. If I had the chance, I'm ready now for one more bout. I'll face the last dance. to me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. She asked me name my foe, then I said the need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of love or God. And I begged to give me horses to trample down my enemies. So eager was my passion to devour this waste of life. Hey! She would not think of battle that reduces men to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to win. For she the mother of all men, to counsel me so wisely, then I fear to walk alone again and asked if she would stay. Hey! Sing it with me. Oh, lady, lend your hand, I cried, or let me rest here at your side. Have faith and trust in me, she said, I filled my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, have no such misconception, but when you need me, be assured, I won't be far away. Hey! Thus having spoke, she turned away, and though I found no words to say, I stood and watched until I saw her black cloak disappear. My labor is no easier, but now I know I'm not alone. I find new heart each time I think upon that windy day. And if one day she comes to you, drink deeply from her words so wise, take courage from her as you prize and say hello for me.
Come on, say it with me.
This is our last song tonight, so we want to share it with everybody. Let's see if we can move the building a little bit. On behalf of Ken and Eric, Willie, Morty and myself, I certainly want to thank you all for coming tonight. It's been a great evening. We've had a good time. Thanks so much. Some more? But do you really want some more? All right, here's a little rock and roll song for you. Is it me you're thinking of? Don't keep me hanging on. I'm through with my pursuit. don't keep me waiting, or don't keep me hanging on. I'm through with my persuading, I've been standing still too long. Fell in love with a gypsy queen. She told me, oh. Her father was the leading man. Said, you're not welcome on our land. And then as a foe, to a little shack, I put a whip across my back. I was out for quite a while. I came back with her on my mind. The sweet little girl means all the world. Thanks so much. God bless you all. Take care going on tonight. We'll see you. Bye-bye.